Hi everybody, it's Melody and there's Hershey laying right in front of everything again. I am back to give you a barbell strength workout class from home because we're not able to really get back to the gyms yet, although we were for about a minute and now we're not anymore. So this is what you need at home, a barbell. If you have one, if not, dumbbells work. If you don't have that, bottles of water works, or even cans of soup will work. I like to have a bench, but if you don't have a bench, you don't have to use a bench. You can stay on the floor, just a towel and a mat. Make sure you drink a lot of water. Also, I want you guys to check me out on demand at inspirefitnessstudios.com. If you have a cycle bike at home and you want to cycle with me, you can do that anytime on demand at inspirefitnessstudios.com. So check me out. Okay, you guys ready? We're going to get this going. And as you guys know, you lose 5 pounds only with Melody. Grab your bar. Feet are set distance apart. Big shoulder roll. Brace forward. Thumbs outside of your thighs. Knees bent. Hinge down. Two. Say hi to Hershey at any time. Do it again. Two. Good. Drop, stop, hold. Drop. Come on up. Drop. Do it again. Drop. One more, I like that. All right, guys, bring the bar up, hold it up, up, and take it down, up. One more. This time, we're going to hold the bar up, place it on the knee part. We've got squats, down and up. Down, up. Kind of quick, but that's okay. Down, up. Three pulses. Down. Touching on almost a little bit. Well, a little bit of everything. Good. Alright, we're going to change things up. One more. I want a slow, clean breath walk. Up and catch. Drive. Bring it right back down. Up. Catch and drive. We're going to take the pace up. Let's go. One. Alright guys, super slow for four. Come down. One, two, three. Did I miss it? This is my boyfriend, Mr. Don Barbell, ladies and gentlemen. Super slow. We've been together since the 80s. Don't hate. Good. Nice and easy. Two down, two up. Down.
Y grip, two down,
down for two. Drive it up. Right over mid-chest. Three down. One, two, three, and squeeze through. And nice and tight. Take your time. Knuckles are staring up at the ceiling. And tight, back flat. Singles, go! Drive it up and squeeze. Drive it up and squeeze. Good. You got it. Down and squeeze. All right, guys. Three bottom half. Go low. Three. Two. Drive this one all the way up. Try that again. Three. Two. And nice and tight. Arms all the way up. We start again. Second round. Two. Elbows bent. So they're dropping just to the top of the bench or just to the floor. You're on the floor. Up. Down. Two. Three down. One up. One. Two. My cameraman, my daughter, Camber. She's kind of rocking out back there. If there's any movement, it's because she's rocking out. Squeeze through your chest. Squeeze. In love again. Hi, Hershey. Down and up. Keep breathing. You're squeezing. Now bottom half. Halfway. Half. Good half. Half. Drive it all the way up. Try that again. Bottom half. I'm filming. Hold that ball together, we'll break right here. We're filming. You want to come say hi to the camera? I got the cameraman right there. Camera. Alright, here's her feet. Break's over, you guys. Arms up. Shoulder down. Half tight. Two, two. Go. Down. Two. Down close to four. One. Two. Three. Four. And drive. Super slow. Drive it up. Singles. Let's go. Down and up and squeeze through your chest. Bottom half. Half. Halfway. Halfway. All the way. Bottom. Try that just one more time. Bottom. Halfway. Yeah. Ha ha, good work. All right, hold on. Good work, you guys. Let's do a little quick stretch for the chest. Open it up to the back. All right, we are moving along. So we're moving right into back, glutes, and hamstrings. We're gonna add a little bit more weight if you have a bar. Otherwise, grab some heavier dumbbells. I'm gonna just add a little weight. This is my own concoction today, so hopefully you like it. Melody's concoction. Okay. Whew. All right, here we go, guys. Stand up, grab that bar. Thumbs outside of your thighs. Great big shoulder roll. Brace your core. Up like this. Down, two, and rise. Do it again. Down, two, and rise. Down, two, three, down, one, up. Two, three, and rise. One, two, three, do it again. One, two, three. Here's a little change, guys. One deadlift, one high pull. Up, Now, two again. Three to four. Up to tight. Two. And again.
Two.
Down two. One more. One down with high pole. Then left. High pole. Dead. Two more like that. Get ready. Slowly depress. Bring it up. Catch it. Drive it up. Right back down. Drive it again. Close. Up. Catch. Drive it up. Straight down your body. Pick up the pace. Go. One, two. Do it again. Up. Drive it up. Get way back. One more. Good work, you guys. Arms down. Two, two. Then lift down. Rise up. Dead. Now rise. Up, up, side, to side. Dead. Woo! Dead. High pole. High pole lift. Up on those toes. Prepare for the pain. Alright, guys.
Four, little change coming up. Three.
shoulder down. Good. Out and in. Out and in. Good tricep work. All right, hold it up. Give me pulses, pulses. Pulse, pulse. Keep it high and pulse. Pulse it out. Eight more like that. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. All right, guys, overhead on your knees. Overhead, three, two. So if it's real light, grab a little heavier dumbbell. Down two, up three, now single. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Good. Down up. Give me four more just like that. Elbows in. Four. Three, down we switch. Two. All right, guys, we're switching up sides. Take it out if you need to. Elbow high. Single. Relax your shoulder down. Out and in. Out and in. Squeeze. Do it again. Out and in. Nice work. Out and in. All right, good work, guys. Palms face up. Pulse it. Let's go. Pulse it. Pulse and pulse it. Keep it high. Keep it high. Pulse. Good. Eight more. For eight, seven, six, and five, four, three. All right, I'm back to those overhead. Two, two, on the knees. Down, for two. Single. Down, and up. Down, and up. Keep going. Just two more. One more, guys. We're going to go back to those dips. Lose it. Face the elbows. Back to those dips. Down, and up. Down. Bring one leg out for a little more. Up if you want. Elbows face. Down and up. Switch. Switch. Down and up. Go the other way. My husband doesn't want to get in. All right. Drop legs. Two down. Two down. Single. Down and up. Almost there. Start to feel those triceps. Start to burn. I hurt you. Woo! Three pulses. Three. Two. Again, three pulses. Three. Two. I hurt you. Three. Two. This is hard. Last time. Hurting. All right, now see. Overhead. Down and up. Down and up. Crosses. Three, two. Almost there. Three, two. Three, two. Three, two. And that is it, you guys. Good job. Okay, quick little break. Shake out those arms, triceps. All right, good job, you guys. We are moving along. Make sure you get a drink. Towel off. We're going into bicep. You are going to have to call her. All right, we're going to add some weight back on. We're going to use that bar if you want, or as you guys know, you can use your dumbbells or your water bottles or your canned soup cans, whatever works. Okay. Here we go. Underhand grip, bicep curls, big shoulder roll, knees slightly bent, brace your core, two up, two down, elbows in, close, do it again, two up, two down, up for two, and down, do it again, up, two, for two, for two, up for two, do it again, up for two, single, up and down, up. Elbows in, close your side. Good. Up for two. Single, sorry, single. Just beat it. Two up, two down. Up for two. And down. Good. Up. Join those biceps. forgot they're still legal. So beat it. Fingers up and down. Go.
Drive it up. Nice tall body. Like it's not.
One, two, three, four. Take your time. Four. Good. Super slow. One more time. For four, three, two. Drive it up. Slow. Single. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Four more like that. Four more. Four. Then we pull. Four. Three. Two. All right, guys. Pulse it. Pulse. Three. Two. Drive it up. Do it again. Three. Two. Do it again. Three. Two. One more like that. Three. Two back. Center. We're going to step back. One more. One, two, and that's it. You guys shake out your legs. Good work. Good work, good work. Yeah, okay. We've got one last track, so shake your legs out. Quick stretch for those legs. We've got shoulders. All you need is a couple of plates or dumbbells or nothing or water. Okay. Shoulder work. Then we go into some abs. And then, as you guys know, you lose 5 pounds. Only with Melody, even in home workout. Yes, you can. You can, we can. We will do it together. Okay, guys, stand nice and tall. Big shoulder roll. Look around, down. You will remember me. In the end, big shoulder roll. Up, round, down, squeeze. All right, ask nice and tight. Set position. We're going to go side raises, guys. Down, three, forward raises, super slow, slow. Drive it down. Side raise, super slow. Four, three, two. Take it down. Forward up. You got it, all right. Half that side rotation, go. Side, rotate. Bring it in. Low mill raise, low, low up, bring it down. Low mill raise, forward. Pick up the pace, go! Keep it going, abs up next. Side rotate, let's go. Guys, hello. Let's give me some shoulder rolls. We've got abs.
If I could write you a song, make you fall in love.
And then stretch
when
we're done. Yep. On your back.
All right.
We're going to do a little C crunch, guys. Right here, so hands behind your head and neck. Crunch in for two. And for two. And down for two. Crunch it in.
You're cooler than me.
Almost done, you guys.
Remember my name. It's probably because you think you're cool.
Bicycle! Twist, twist. Cross over. Cross it over. Chin tucked in. Cross it over. Up and over. You got it. Abs tight. Back to the secret. Crunch it in. Two, two. Two. Good. Drop it down. Lift your shoulders and hips off the floor or bench. Lift up two and down. And again, lift up. One up and hold. Crunch. Crunch. And down. Go again. Crunch up. Crunch. Do it again. Crunch. Drop it down,
but you probably won't. You think
that bicycle
cool
twist?
You got to
swim, crunch over
to hide your face. And you wear them around like you're cool with me. And you never say, hey,
make sure you're
breathing. It's probably because you think you're cool.
Stay on it.
You got your high brows. That's
right.
You don't even look when you pass
eight
by.
More. Four, little change, coming up. All right, guys, we're going to take it over to a hover. To a little hover. On your forearm. On your toes, butts are down. Hold it here. Hold it here. Now walk your feet. Out and in. Out and in. Like there's an ironing board on your back. Out and in. Hold it. Hold it here, abs nice and tight. If you need to drop to the knees, that's an option. We're going to walk our hands out this time. Out, in, out, in, out, in. Walk your feet, out, in. Now your hands, out. Now your feet. Now your hands. Do it again. Out. Out. In. Now your hands. Out. In. Now your feet. Out. In. Now your hands. Out tight. Woo! All right, guys, just hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. We're almost there. Woo! Brace your core. Nice and
all about our acting nice. Flat body. You got it, you guys. Good work. We made it. Drop down. Sit back into a little child's pose. Good work. Hooray. Woo. I want you to take one arm up and over stretch. And sit back. Sit back in the chest. Alright, we're gonna just bring one leg right out in front as she sinks to this little stretch. Melody signing off. See you guys next time.